coming, man.
Actually, he pretty much has it. But I'm gonna help him anyway. Because it's me. So I know each character, each level. Yeah, he pretty much had it. Might as well just finish him off. There we go. Should be no more near our camp. Good. Do what any normal person would do. Nope, not go that far. Yes. I don't know what that did. North, because that's where the enemy's coming from. Come on, bro. You get over here. I don't know who you are. I don't know if I'm going to make this one this time. Yeah, I doubt I'll make it. Make this one. Oh, come on. Almost there. Got it. Holy crap. I'm getting closer each time. That was 10 milliseconds. There we go. Takes care of that guy. Goes this way. Oh crap. It's not good, is it? Oh wait, that is good. Never mind. I'm gonna take you out. My team guys, really? You gotta be kidding me. All right, get over here. Oh man! That That's a lot of boulders. Oh wait, oh god. Ow. That really hurt. That would hurt a lot. Oh, we were given a lot of time here. Oh crap. Awesome. Whew. Okay. I just got hope. Those two, right? Yep. There we go. Thank you for doing that. There's not that many guys left. Could probably use the health. I don't know. Let's do it. I'm just so low level. Yeah, I'm just all about bad ideas. Well, video games, really. Wow, this guy takes quite a while to take out. Well, I am fighting guys that are a level higher than me. Come on. Come on, I need the power up. Oh my god! Come on! There we go. Close call. Whew. Good. Really need help. No one moved. There we go. Look around. There we go. How'd you leave? Okay. Because that's how you leave. Just hold down the button. Take out this guy. I don't know what that really means. But alright. I'll learn about it when I actually go to the tutorial. That would be pretty much when I finish this stage. Well, map, really. I leveled up. Nice. Kills. That's awesome. I can move again. I think I'll stay where I am. Trevor's just a huge coward. That was much faster than usual, not gonna lie. Way much faster. And move again. I'm not gonna go after him yet. Take on the rest of these guys. I'm going to tell you guys this. If you guys are wanting to give Hyrule Warriors a try, well, you better hope you like Dynasty Warriors. Because if you don't, you'll hate the game. Which is pretty much why I'm doing this. To see if I like the game. See if I like the game. And so far, I'm liking Dynasty Warriors. A lot. Another extra move! That's just from getting so much triumphs. Because I have so much time. Oh my guy. Enemy. Not me. Whoa! I take it those are bad. So I'm gonna stay away from those. I'm lucky I didn't hit it too. Ooh, apparently a turkey is full health. That's awesome. No one down. Good. Good thing I didn't hit one. like the music too. Oh my god, will I ever get the move? Let me move. Now me. Alright, come at me! That's a lot of enemies to take out. I don't lie. More than usual. Well, this is a Dynasty Warriors game. It's to be expected. Power up 2. Whoa. Gotcha. That was only one hit. Gotcha. It'll be much easier without these freaking bowmen. There. Some more health back. There. Awesome. I leveled up even. I think. No. It's current stats. Ooh, great sword. It's awesome. I like great swords. I like really big swords. Yeah, I'll save. I really like this game. But that was just the free mode. There's still more to this game. So, I don't know. I think I'll do more Minecraft 20 attempts with each mode. I think that's what I'm gonna do. So, next time, I think we'll do Musou mode. If not, then challenge mode. I don't know. But for now, during my off time, I'll play free mode. So until then, guys, this is MinePhan20, Flip Mateo. See you guys on either Musou mode or challenge mode.